Welcome back to another YouTube video where today we are going to be showing you how to make a saddle. So the first thing you need is a circle that's stretchy. I'm using a bobbin or a hair elastic. And second thing you'll need is, I don't really know. You can use whatever you really want with this one. Just has to be kind of like able to bend, and it has to be straight and bendy. Okay, so I'm gonna do this with River. I do him with all of my stuff. And so what you need to do is you put this around it, just like the halter. You do this and then you do that. Oh my gosh. Wait, it's hard to do it with in the camera. So you do that. And then what you need to do is you grab this end of it and you can tie it, but I'm not going to do that right now. So you have to tie it on. And then you put it in as you put the other side in. And you just have to tie it. I don't want to tie it because, you know, that will take me too long. And yeah, then you got a rubber band. You got a saddle. I mean, a bridle. Sorry about that. Now, comment down below if the comments aren't disabled. And subscribe and like this video. And goodbye.